while as the minister with responsibility for culture, and you have Carnival, which falls under that, I would want to encourage everyone to support and to participate in the Carnival activities. Similarly, I want to say to persons that the birth of Christ is even more important, and we must recognize it and we must celebrate it. As such, the activities which are being held here over the next 4 days give recognition to such. These are activities which are also part of our culture, the very same culture that we celebrate as part of the Carnival activities. The singing, the dancing, the various art forms which will be displayed here over the next 4 nights help to remind us of Christmas and help to remind us to indeed give thanks to God for the birth of His Son and the fact that we can be saved, that there is an afterlife.
Jingle bell ring. Without the happy children sing, and all God creatures hail the morn on which the Holy Christ was born.
Rejoice with us, no more rebuke, our gladness with thy quiet look. The gray monk answered, keep, I pray, even as thee list, the Lord's birthday.
Let heathen Yule fires flicker red, where throng refectory feasts are spread, with mystery play and mask and mime, and wait to song speed the holy time.
But now, beyond the things of sense, beyond occasions and events, I know through God's exceeding grace, release pure time and place.
I listen from the mortal tongue to hear the song the angels sung, and wait within myself to know the Christmas lilies bud and bloom. Keep while you need it, brothers mine, yet with honest zeal your Christmas sign, but judge not he who holds it dear, the Jesus and Christ the Lord is near.
Once again, it's that time of year when we spread true love, joy, and cheer. It's around this time our Savior was born, so we celebrate on that beautiful Christmas morn. Many people buy lots of presents to give, but he was born to die again that man may live. So let's not get distracted by spending unwisely, for our Savior's birth was very timely.
He came to earth
so that our sins would be washed away, and to teach us to love each other and not just on Christmas Day. Take time out from the present turkey and ham, and instead give a little love to our fellow brother man.
We should pay more attention towards helping each other, whether it is your own sister or brother. Even though we all have something unique about us, let's not forget the true meaning of Christmas.
You don't have to go to church to believe in his birth, as long as you know what his life to us is worth. It was on that holy day he was born in a manger, and even before it happened, he knew his life was in danger. We are told he didn't have a place to lay his head, but nowadays we have to choose. We have the choice of full and queen size bed. So let's give thanks to that glorious day in a manger, where the true meaning of Christmas was born, Christ our Savior.
Maybe did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Maybe did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Maybe you know that your baby
I will see.
therefore take this opportunity to wish each of you a blessed and Merry Christmas, and may you have the most prosperous 2016. Again, on behalf of the Ministry of Culture, thanks for attending, thanks to the various artists, and thanks to the Department of Culture for continuing to organize this particular activity in the spirit of Christmas. Thank you.
Sugar basket mash.